So here's what we know so far. Your wife had an affair with your ex-roommate, KJ. I'm not sure how long it lasted, but she called it off the day before you returned from Aspen. In retaliation, he sent her an email detailing the affair. The email was sent just a few hours before his body was discovered. All of the evidence points to your wife. And I gotta be honest, Chandler, I have a problem with this email. Because according to KJ, he was your lover as well.